He does have a new autobiography, The Rest is Propaganda. There was a book that came out earlier called The Story of Crass by George Berger. How do you feel about that, by the way?
I thought it was good, because I thought it's a big thing to take on and try and do the definitive story of Crass, you know.
Right.
But for me, it was like really interesting because there was bits in there that I didn't even know. I didn't know Pete Wright grew up in Pinner or Royslip, wherever it was.
Right.
So there's little bits in there that I didn't know because when I used to ask, but same thing with Pete and some of the others, feel free as well, because I used to say, I've never seen any of your old photographs.
Right.
And Pete was like, oh, because I don't like to give them ammunition on my history or something like that. So for me, it's a bit of a revelation. And I liked it.